It's not time, so we can go for it. Welcome to Carter's Egg. Okay, I've watched Xtina Grubbs, Eat Spicy with Tea, and hashtag the cannons. Hashtag the cannons got me nervous. Why? Because his kept falling apart. Said the this started tasting like the meat. We'll talk about all that. Lord bless the food about to receive from nourishment of my body. For Christ's sake's name, amen. Sushi, Steven Sushi, Steven Sushi. 12 tacos in the 12 pack. Nacho pack, 12 pack, nacho pack. I'll figure it out by the time I get over my nervousness. Real nervous. Real nervous. Twelve pack challenge by Steven Sushi. Not one that one. How's everybody doing? Just last Friday night, Steven Sushi's girlfriend was in hashtag fiance. Was in Steven Sushi's, was in hashtag the cannons. Live, saying how much they loved him. So, I ain't never heard of Steven Sushi. Forgive me. No, I have heard of him, I've just never been over there. So I went over there. And I saw him and Big Guy Appetite do something. Then I saw Big, but I didn't see that he had put this out. That's my yard man calling. And I was looking for something fun to do, and then right before I went to bed last night, I saw Big Guy Appetite shared Eat Spicy with Tea. I'm sorry. One, two, Mima, can you hand me a napkin? And I asked Papa if he, don't y'all have a doctor's appointment today?
At 3 o'clock, what did he say? He didn't know.
Right. Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. Go lay down. Mm-hmm. I'll fix it, baby. Bye bye. She just said, you can't eat all that.
No, I said, you're not going to eat all that. We got indigestion.
Indigestion.
and go to the bathroom. I'm going to go right now with that thing you're up in the store. If you see my key anywhere, I'm going to pull out this.
Hashtag, it is falling apart. Danny started eating them like a tostada. I ain't gonna lie, the Joker is good right now. I did 2 grocery runs today, so, and I knew I was gonna do this. Last night, I said, let the Lord tell me. I was like, Lisa, I don't know. I said, I think I can. I almost made it with the Xtina Grubbs one. I said, let me watch them eat it. I said, I think I can because I work so hard now. I should be able to burn off all the energy. I mean, I burn up enough energy during the day. You know. Anyway. We cook, we eat, we party, we testify. That's what we do over here. I hope you decide to be a part of that and subscribe right now if it's your first time here. If you're returning, let's go. I warmed it up. I got the Belch Aid right there. We got Belch Aid right here. Instacart's been slow. It's been slow. Come on, don't fall. That's what he was saying. And I was like, oh man. I hope I can do this. Yeah, no wig today, no wig today. Hope y'all like it. Don't do that. I challenge my mukbang sister, Vicky's World, and CeeLo's Eats. And if I think of somebody else, but anybody can do the challenge, and it's not time, and there's no editing. No editing. No stopping, no editing. Maybe if I work backwards, it won't seem like so much. I work in both directions. I know. I put the hubs with Sam. Mm. Well, these are some crucial pieces. Xtina Dub warning. As I get full, words will slur. Warning. I said that already. Xtina Grubbs' dogs were getting on her nerves. She did a great job. Shout out to Maurice. She can't go to Las Vegas meet and greet. She had a car accident. So y'all make sure you go by Maurice's house and check on her. She said she didn't see the woman. Ran right up on the back of her. On the side of her. I don't know what that noise is. What my parents are doing. I see you, Lee. What we're doing today, what we're doing today, the Steven Sushi 12-pack challenge, Taco Bell. What we're doing today, what we're doing today, the Steven Sushi Taco Bell 12-pack challenge. That's that new new. At that new new. Mountain Dew Uproar. Husband found it for me just for y'all. Bravo, bravo. Don't count me out yet. I may turn the ring light off in any moment. It's too much. I'm trying to concentrate. My mom was looking for the mailbox keys. Maybe she left them at the mailbox. Thank you. What story was that? When she said, I think I can, I think I can. Dorothy? Wizard of Oz? I don't think so. You gotta put in the work. It's too hot. Please somebody type in the comments, go this ago. So shout out to Stephen Cooper. Can't we call this the B-Love Stephen Sushi? Didn't B-Love just do 10? We're gonna need to burp soon. Intermission. Guaranteed bird. That ain't what you want. You want to get it out. Y'all got plans for the weekend? We going on a road trip? What we doing? Just then, when I was looking up, I was in the car rider line.
They're my babies.
It's falling up. AJ. Hi. AJ and Dan. It's a mess. It's a mess. All
right. Praise the Lord, saints. Hello, hello.
Huh? At one point, Eat Spicy with T was like, You gotta go see it. It was stuck. I don't understand it. Such a mess. Got a whole nother taco right here. Maybe y'all can help me get to the road to 10K. I only got a little bit more to go. Can you help me get there? Subscribe. I'll do my best to keep you entertained. don't know. Something didn't taste right on that last one. All right, Steven Sushi and your beautiful fiance. I'm not really full. Just a little funk of a taste is beginning to run up in there. Too much of that orange. Taco Bell, we love you. You've been around a long time. I don't think I can. The meat. If we can call it that. That ain't nothing but sugar. It's the meat. Toward the end. Nothing in there. All right, let's get this MF down. I gave you everything I can. That's a whole taco right there. I can't. It's there. It's right there. It fell out. I'm not putting that in my mouth. I can hear the crowd cheering me on. Just don't look at it. Yeah. The meat, I can't eat that one. I couldn't swallow that piece of meat. I feel hold against me. You can count me as a winner. I'm a winner. I can't eat that. I'm done. Thank you for watching. Thank you for coming. This is a challenge. I'm good. I'm good. I'm done. I never want to see a taco. Ever again. Road to 10K. Help our family get there. Go through our playlist. We thank you for watching. I'm going to try to watch everybody that's done it. Because I know just how hard it was to do. And my stomach's shrinking. Yeah. I love y'all. Look at the clouds. Look at the roses. Look what God can do. If he can do it for the clouds and roses, he can do it for you, 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 and you. Tell a neighbor, tell a friend. Share the video. Thumbs it up. Leave a comment below. Something. Say something. Say something. Because I love to chit-chat. That's what the little girl, Trey and Nene, says. And all gone. I'll call you.